Manchester United midfielder Fred has admitted that the quality of Red Devil wanted to change Gunner surprised him. The 19-year-old has slugged one of the most impressive prospects coming to United Academy, even though he's yet to really get a regular run in Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's first team. It remains to be seen when Gunner will get the opportunity, but Manchester United fans can be encouraged by Fred while on the teenager as he clearly rates him highly. Speaking to Sport Witness, the Belgian international singled Gunner out for special prize, saying, "We have a lot of academy player with a lot of quality. Mason Greenwood has been flying, but the one that surprised me the most and was style I like the most is James Gunner." United have a proud history of bringing players through their academy, and it looks like Gunner could be the lads to make a big in their senior side if he get an opportunity soon. Fred has spoken about the season having to be postponed due to the coronavirus pandemic, admitting that it was frustrating to see the confined health just he was showing some of his finest from the MUVC. He said, "I always like to be flying, it's my nature, so it does. But there's nothing we can do at the moment. The priority is people health. I try to focus to be ready to move on when things come back."